Please remove the It's not permitted by the Australian law until you've cleared customs and quarantine. When you have finished using our headphones and blankets, please leave them on your seat. Now, if you are connecting to another international flight here in Melbourne and your bags have been checked through to that flight, follow the signs for international transfers. After passing security, check the departure screens for the details of your next flight and ensure that you're at the gate hour one. Now, if you are connecting to a domestic flight, you must clear your bags through customs and find the signs for domestic connections. That start gate is available for New Zealand, Australian, US, UK and Singaporean e-passport holders at 16 years and over to self-process through passport control. Well, it's certainly been our pleasure bringing you to Melbourne this afternoon. From all the team, thank you for choosing to fly with Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance network. I'll take care and enjoy your week, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Ka kite anō.